You know, I don't usually quibble with artistic choices, but I have a problem with the interpretation here. In my mind, a blown out flip-flop, the part at the toe is pulled away from the base of the flip-flop, not the back got cut. So, I don't know. I have a problem with this.